Welcome to News World Today. To get more updates, please subscribe. California wildfire live updates, Santa Ana winds send horrifying fires across Los Angeles. A deadly wildfire has killed at least one person as it spreads across the foothills north of Los Angeles. Here is the latest news and live updates from California. At least one person has been killed as a result of the wildfire. Thousands have been evacuated from their homes in California. More than 150,000 homes left without power, reports say. Wildfire covering 26,000 acres in Ventura County, officials said. The Thomas Fire broke out on Monday night. Bringing you the latest news and live updates as a wildfire rages in Ventura, California, USA. The Thomas Fire has now engulfed 26,000 acres of land in Ventura County, according to fire officials. Ventura County Fire Department tweeted, "Thomas Fire is now 26,000 acres with 0% perimeter containment." Fire and sheriff resources continue with impact area evacuations and structure protection operations. Mark Lorenzen, chief of Ventura County Fire Department, has warned that the chances of firefighters being able to contain the blaze are not good. He told reporters, "We anticipate that the fire is going to impact the eastern end of the city of Ventura within the hour. The prospects for containment are not good. Really, Mother Nature is going to decide whether we have the ability to put it out because it is pushing hard." Santa Ana winds of up to 70 miles per hour are spreading the wildfire towards the cities of Santa Paula and Ventura, where about 140,000 people live, officials have warned. "We're really just trying to catch it around the edges and just pinching it off as quickly as we possibly can," Ventura County firefighter Jason Hodge told the Los Angeles Times. Ventura County Fire Department, VCFD, has confirmed that at least one person has died as a result of the Thomas wildfire in Southern California. The fire service tweeted, "Thomas Fire confirmed one fatality associated with this fire from an automobile accident." An ABC affiliate has reported that the motorist was killed fleeing the blaze. About 1,000 homes being evacuated in East Ventura, according to the county's fire department. Authorities have warned that the blaze, known as the Thomas Fire, will start impacting East Ventura from about 1 a.m. local time. The VCFD tweeted that the wildfire's acreage has been increased to 10,000 acres. Thomas Aquinas College in Santa Paula has evacuated all its pupils and canceled all classes tomorrow. The Catholic school tweeted, "All students were evacuated, first to Sacred Heart Church, then to homes of friends, faculty and alumni. Classes for tomorrow have been canceled." The National Weather Service has warned that strong winds are likely to make the Thomas wildfire even more damaging as the day progresses. The shocking map above shows gusts of up to 70 miles per hour battering Southern California, an area where low humidity could see the wildfire spread even further. NWS Los Angeles tweeted, "Potentially the strongest and longest duration Santa Ana wind event so far this season."